And we see this Coast Guard chopper hovering. We heard on the radio they were over the top of a big white shark.
Definitely a 5+ meter fish.
So meanwhile, the current was ripping, pushing us away, so we're trying to stay in touch with the ship and try to keep this animal interested.
Yeah, but it can definitely take a tag.
She wouldn't eat.
Sniff, sniff, sniff.
Coming up that way.
Coming under to you, Jody. Coming right at you, Jody. Huh. She's gonna try to eat it.
You know, she was interested in coming up and sniffing at things, and if we shook things by the boat, she would come up and try to get them, but she wouldn't eat anything.
She's turning at you, Brett.
And finally, Captain Brett looked over at me and he said, "Hey, Chris, you know, I think if you shake that chum right there in the water and that shark comes up the same way it has the last two times, I can just reach down and put the hook in the corner of its mouth with my hand." And Brett just reached down.
Watch out, Brett. She got it. Under you.
He literally stood up with the hand, like the thing in his fingertips. He's like, "I got her." The scientist put the tag on. And then we're getting pings.